All right, what's up, guys? It's Acid Glow here. So we are going to revisit a very old first-person shooter game I like, and this is Black. So this game was developed by Criterion Games back in 2006. So it was released on the Xbox original console and the PlayStation 2. 5-1, 5-1. Now, I actually picked up this game a couple of years ago, around the same time when I picked up Predator Concrete Jungle. And so, I picked up this game just because the box art looked really interesting, because there was a lot of guns, explosions, and I was like, yo, this is a man's game. I gotta play this, it's a man's game. There we go. So as you guys can see, this is clearly a very old game. You know, I don't mind going back to play some old school games. I've done it many times over the years on YouTube. Many times. Now, I did do a playthrough of this a long time ago, but it did not have any commentary. So I thought, you know, it'll give me another game to kind of go through. Ooh, an Uzi. Wait. An Uzi, ooh yeah. Oh my, yo, the accuracy on the Uzi is garbage. Look at that. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'll just use like the AK. It's a lot better. Maybe at close range I could use the Uzi, but... yeah. Awesome. Now, one thing I like about this game is it actually has a lot of explosive containers placed in very convenient locations where enemies will be kind of like walking by or waiting for you. I want single shot, auto. So yes, you also pick up medkits. It seems like whenever I kill an enemy, they drop a small medkit. And along the way, you actually pick up these larger medkits. So, the larger medkits are the ones you can pretty much carry with you. God damn. There's a lot of gunfire in this game. Alright, let's go in there and use the Uzi. Oh, I love it, man! Just the way the gun just shoots! This game is all about the guns, man. It's all about the guns in this game. And actually, the levels are pretty damn long. I'll say that. The levels are long in this game. Wait. Whoa! Jesus, what the fuck hit me? Oh, there he is. That guy, there. This motherfucker up here with the rocket launcher. Look at that! Wow! Okay, there's something going on down here at the bottom. My teammates are like shooting at something. Oh, behind you, dude, behind you! So, for these guns, you can actually change the rate of fire. So I'm using full auto, you can use burst fire or single shot if you want. Motherfucker, wow, he actually took cover. Oh yes. Awesome. Eat grenade, bitch. Where the fuck are you guys? Oh, I love it. The game gets very chaotic in some levels. But there's a lot of explosions and shit. Although I don't remember if the game has any checkpoints. I guess we'll find out, you know, later on. So I know the first level isn't really that long. Oh, what's up? Spec Ops, man. Wait, let me blow this up. Sup. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm out of ammo. Oh, shit. Let me grab this health here first. Where is he? Get down! Get out of here, man. He's a Granada! Awesome. So if you actually play on the different difficulties, you get more objectives later on. Shit. Can I blow up that car? Yes, I can. It's like almost every vehicle is destructible. Get out of my way, team! Get out of my way, you fool! Alright. We're good. We are good. I think I'm good. Wow, there's no more ammo for this? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, whenever you finish a level, you cannot carry over your weapons to the next area. They give you a bunch of new weapons to start off with. So, this is the end of the first level, so stay tuned for part two, guys, and I'll see you soon. So, up next, we have an online match in Aliens vs. Predator. This is the game that came out from 2010. So, I enjoy playing this game up until this day, so just click on the annotation link on the left side to check it out. And as always, subscribe to the channel for some more gaming videos, because I upload videos daily, so there's always something to watch here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.